Haki lo. Kibaro kono mi yalon ko wolen si jambi mi yalon ka bedenin Mamadou Sabala mi yalon ko atalum United Democratic Party la campaign manager ti Gambia banko gan ani sirfo ba son ko mi yalon ko sain den abedo kola BAC Brikama Area Council under Yankuba Dabo. Fatou is reporting that breaking news. Mamadou Sabali charged with threatening public officer with violence. Mamadou Sabali Fatou Kerfatou yesafiro munke ila Facebook page o da sebina wasiko ya etaniko Mamadou Sabali mola matimi yalonko ya charged le wolam ye julo munden akamada ko ay munke muyat na police ol ya muta Gambia banko ga wolam iko public officer momi jalon ka do ko wolam man sakunda kono awole threaten with violence wolam awole ta ka boinkan ka kija farandi kumol fae Mamadou Sabali ko nyinat na ya te muta. He has been released on bail secured by two Gambian sureties and a bail bond of $100,000. He surrendered his travel documents to the police and also required to report back to the Kairaba police tomorrow at 9:30 a.m. Mamadou Sabali ko mole mati dem yalonko a ya bulade ya bula bail la par Gambian dimfula wala guarantee andum fanang ala bail nyinde ye munden akanda ni nata ye munden akunda ni tola ni nata kodola karola walam daraso wuli keme yola den akunda ni tola Mamadou Sabali awolo jo andum fanang ala tama kaitol mi yalonko wala ma ala passport ti anin kaiti kotamol de yol mutale Mamadou Sabali bulu sain teng andum fanang mola mat mi yalonko Kairaba police station Gambia banko gang sama talang konondo anin tala anyanda kata report je nyene kata Mamadou Sabali la chaji ye munden ata kamada ka itandi ko nyinom dalilo to miyad na police ol yamuta Gambia banko kan sain alinga juber ke sirifo bayo sonko fana na kola mi yalon ko Gambia di ngola ma di United Democratic di ngola ma fana di Kerfatou wala nyi safero fana bondi han sain Kerfatou is reporting eco breaking news sirifo bayo sonko charged with threatening public officer with violence ani ajube ila nyin a charge soli be kilin wala me julomun den yil kamal dare ibe kilin femme fata eko sirifo bayo sonko ada fana moti mi yalon ko public officer mi yalon ko momu yalon gaba do ko wala man sakunda gono ada fana wolta ka kija farandi to kumol fae. He has been released on bail secured by two Gambian sureties and a bail bond of $100,000. He surrendered his travel document to the police and also required to report back to the Kairaba police station tomorrow at 9:30 a.m. Aiko asirifo bayo sonko de oku kilo la bade fanang dala mole majmi alon ko mofula le ate fanan bel wala mofula wala la kayto landi kaytandi ko e be sirifo garantie la Gambia banko kan andum fanan ala belo fanan de ni nata nafulo la karode dala so wuli keme yola den akundandi tola andum fanan ala kayto de awol final bedi police wala mi alon wala mara tamaran kayto de andum fanan anyanda ka report wala ma anyanda kata Kairaba police station Gambia banko kan somanda talan ko nondo anintala sama ninam kibaro de miyalon ko sain den abelarin na tablo kan active tv na studio kono sefo bayo sonko iko ya bulale Gambia banko kan ya bula belala dal so wul keme awole jo andu mofula wala guarantee Mamadou Sabali iko ya bulale Gambia banko kan ya bula belala mofula wala guarantee ay kodo fanan jo miyalon ko atata fo dal so wul keme adam miyalon ko albe juvero la ala fanya mune mala miroti nyunko kono Mamadou Sabali nyinom sinya fula nyawati ika muda Gambia banko kan violence kala Gambia banko kan nga kudeta fana njele miyalonko a yolefo iko kudeta miyalonko wale felda Gambia banko kan e Mamadou Sabali muta ufanan nale Mamadou Sabali atalo moti miyalonko sainsa entende United Democratic Party atalo mila campaign manager ti mola mati miyalonko mo farmasele mbala mati United Democratic Party kono ngajele fanang the United Democratic Party ila leader miyalonko ekafo leko His Excellency loya useni onu mukunda adabo adiyamu da nyungu wala le ka ite ndiko mamadi sabal de kule ba tilinga la mi yalan ko ibala luwa le ibala nyantula takang iba tinyakang ako kadung mamadi sabal le yin safiro mi yalan ko awale kala facebook odo itelbe kiskisiro ke kan safiro muna kula teng ako safir tajuna le janne nying polisi ol famal ka fa auteko a brin a modol diamuta gambia banko kanga biyalan ko iboko bakari jaita nyol bakso birwel diamuta polisi ol nata joko ina rasim fata nyin ko to ako wada polisi ol wol ka molla la kumo mai miyalan ko wala yudi wolni yudi bi mantari ku keling nayna sotaliye bi gambia banko kan ko mi ngafala nyamen Gambia banko dimul mi yalon koy be France banko kan yo wala invite Gambia banko la na national team la head coach abakel moti mi yalon ko abetara Canal Plus France banko kan Canal Plus Sport e bidi amla balbo nyoro la kola e bidi amla Gambia banko la national team la kola qualification mo yalon ko ngola kiten anu preparation be nyame science santeng Gambia banko la timo la Carola ni momandi yalon ko be France banko ga la fakata nyum claro al naw number contact nyina muna number te nyaw muna screen o gono science santeng mbe kata ko ko dale mbal fudan la yindula to nyame andum fanan kodito jola Canal Plus la studio gono al ning Gambia national team la head coach Tom Colton Senfit anabe anyatil na nyola mbal kuma kan la moyra aba kuma mum fola nyindula to mbe dwala alu maral ma ale karo sapati ni Gambia banko kan Gambia ni wadaw danel ma ale karo diabe
oh Gambia what we have now we have this love